We gotta save Christmas.
Bruh.
Oh, I didn't even use the snow globe. Guys, to prove to you that I did not summon the Frost Legion, you know what I'm gonna do once the Frost Legion is defeated? Summon the Frost Legion. Wait, hold on. Can I summon the Frost Legion during the Frost Legion?
Dude, why is this thing so quick? Jesus.
I'm dead. I'm screwed. I got 38 seconds left on the healing potions. Oh no, I'll screw. Oh man.
Crimson is considered a sentient being.
So essentially, we should insult it. I have spent all my money reforging your weapons. You better accept these. Like, I'm literally at 2 gold right now.
You don't have to do this.
What?!
I have spent so much.
Oh my god. Imagine? I think I'm gonna have to depart with the bee's knees. This is a very sad day. I'm sorry, bee's knees.
Wait, no, get an item frame for it.
We've been through so much together.
But now I have the Dahlia
Stormbow, and you're kind of shit. I don't understand. There's a culture that you just don't understand. I have the Dart Pistol, Clockwork Assault, the Dahlia Stormbow, and Onyx Blood.
Like, there's literally a snowman right outside my door. I'm being spawn camped. All of this just to get Santa. I gotta save Christmas.
Dude, and the Orc Alcum. Oh my god. Damn, Orc Alcum. How are you not hurt at all? What? Oh no, nothing. Oh wait, no, she teleported to me! Oh god! So this is the fledging wings, and then this is the leaf wings. Damn. We're throwing classes. Oh geez. Alright guys, I'm going to speedrun Terraria only with throwing items.
Why are we fighting this during a blood moon?
Well, because it's funny, you see. So basic. Oh my!
The Dread Nautilus. That's basically me.
Gaia, you guys have no idea how many times I've died throughout this entire thing.
Imagine.
Pearl wood craze. More like cringe wood craze.
What, Calcum? To disrupt your fishing session. Well, imagine being on console having the 1.4 update.
So we'll get the pirate for this instead of a beach pylon.
Oh my god.
Bruh.
I
gotta check to make sure Santa's okay. Santa, where are you? Let's lead it towards the town, people.
Wait, didn't they spawn? It went out of my sight for about a second.
Yeah, no, that's what happened with the one in the crimson. I like walked away for 1 second and then it just disappeared. I can't find my mini shark, it's gone. Alright guys, I'm just gonna see a random plantera bulb and accidentally break it. Why? Because it's fun. Taurus! Wait, why do you have like the Sims crystal above you? Waste a wormhole potion and teleport to me.
What am I doing?
Funny. Alright, time to no clip through the wall. Let's get going here. Time to no clip through the wall.
It worked.
Yo.
Alright, buff up.
There's a flying snake.
Guess what? I'm going to step on the funny platform.
Do not.
Time to step on the funny platform.
Lizard power cell.
Oh, that's the thing like in Wildcrest, the wizard power suit. A boss baby back in business.
I couldn't dash.
Oh no, what am I? I'm a fool. I went up top. Jesus, I'm behind the flesh. I'm about to die. Yo, I died right when he died. No.
Oh yeah. It's a party.
Oh my god, there's so many bees. There's so many bees. So let's see if the slime might now actually. Alright, yep, here I was saying I'm not getting hurt. Oh no! It's trapped me! No, because the slime now, it messed me up. We did it! Alright, so give us the buffs. Ah! Oh my god! Oh god, I'm getting stuck! Oh! Oh my god! I am dying, oh. What?! I was going quick, cause I was like expecting it to be fast, you know?
Cause that's- wasn't.
Yeah, it wasn't. Time to throw some dynamite. What? No, I didn't. I. What? What are you talking about? I didn't see any dynamite. Oh! Well, like, I wasn't looking at my health, and I just looked down, and it was, like, below half, and I was like. Dead. Oh, man. Oh, it's a shame. What happened to all that honey? Wasp gun. Is that Jack Skellington from the acclaimed movie, The Nightmare Before Christmas? Yeah. No, I'm
it's
not.
True.
We needed to.
Wait, easy. I must die.
Oh god.
Like, remember that one time when we literally defeated all the mechanical bosses within an hour? There's my good friend! Glory is spreading, it's taken root in the land, and the jungle has fleeted. Oh, okay, I made one shroomite bar. How is the jungle key for me? Please explain.
The jungle chest in the dungeon has a ranged weapon in it.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Wait, it's the boss. I forgot about that.
Cause it's like, when you're fighting him one-on-one, you have to be really careful, cause he just like, follows you and is like, right at your back. Well, like here, he's like following other people, so I don't really have to worry.
He's following me!
Time to do the funny! What did you do to Macroman? Why is his leg... Why is his leg like that? What did you do to him? Yes, you did. Don't you touch him again!
So basically, I'm a monkey.
I of course, because you just swindled me from the yo-yo, but... Titanium crate, let's go. Dude, why didn't, if you wanted to expand the Plantera cave, why didn't you just call me? I literally have so much dynamite.
I have a lot of dynamite
too. No, you don't. What do I even need? Oh yes, the dynamite. I remember now.
Oh god, they're everywhere.
Alright, so while he's away, we're going to find a funny bulb and break it.
Okay, we're speedrunning it.
Okay,
let
you guys know what
you're
fucked,
okay? No, hell, we're getting.
You know, we just had a little accident. It's all fine. It's not like all the honey's gone or anything. No, it's fine. It's all good.
Honey actually do anything? It's like 19 seconds of kind of regeneration.
Well, it's 30 seconds.
Just
combine that on like three separate layers.
We don't need the buffs. Dude, how could you forget the buffs? Now where all this honey down here came from.
I just saw the explosion and all the honey just leaking out. There was nothing that beyond
the honey. Alright, it's time. Do the funny. I don't even know where he is. Oh, there he is. Lead him out of the ocean. Oh! Oh my god, why did I just run straight through the... Second! Oh no. I thought I was like, wait, does the beam go through blocks?
I want to kill him.
Doesn't going through that beam go give you like 200... Oh my Jesus! Well, the world is turning monochrome again. Well, well. What do you know? Oh no, they've inverted my controls. What have they done? Oh my god! Run away from the beam. Run away from the beam. Oh my god. Now, like, how are you supposed to dodge that, huh? Bruh. Oh, why are you making a tower? I do not understand. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's crazy. This is so quick. That's kind of me when I...
Look at that damage.
There's a lot of headless horsemen.
What you're saying is I should build Moonlord's legs in this open pavilion right here. Well, I'm busy building Moonlord's legs in your pavilions. I'm building Moonlord's legs! Leave me be! Like, you at this point, you might as well just call me a master builder. Bruh.
Oh yeah, that's her.
Yo.
Can you put on, please?
I am.
Guys, can you put the cat ears, like, on on an NPC?
No.
I wanna see you, I wanna show you a project I'm currently working on.
No!
It's called The Hole. Oh my god, I'm at one health again. What the hell? Oh my god! I'm right up here with her. It's the hole. I gave you 87 bombs. No, Moon Lord's legs. Yes?
There's now a hole in the thing.
And? Your point? Oh my god, she's in the house. Yo, yo, no, let's drag her through the house.
That was the hole. You have lost the privilege.
Alright, back to making a gender swap potion.
So
alright guys, I'm going to attempt to change my gender. Three. Wait, should we do a countdown? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was very anticlimactic. Hold up. Oh, I was about to say who has the courtesy of killing them all, but then someone just... About to die during the cultist fight. Oh.
Oh.
I got the mask. Which one's the hardest
Stardust. Wait, no, the what was it? Is vortex, yeah, vortex is range, right? Yes.
Oh yeah, that's bad. Let's go.
Oh wow, that's so funny.
We're gonna die a lot.
Oh, I just got spawned. Where's the actual pill? Oh, there it is. The funny pillars. Guys, go to the test dummies.
No, I mean to the
farm. Oh my god, look at that! Vortex beater. No! Oh man, I'm screwed.
I don't even know what to
do. Yes, there he is. Oh god, he's teleported to me with the ray. Oh my god. And I just died. That's real funny. Yeah, and you're right, like how-
oh.
Guys, you should get a Zenith from an all weapons build. I literally have my Imp Staff. The Imp Staff is like the greatest summon weapon in the history of the game.
To get this point, now what's happening.
Of course I have the Imp Staff. Why would I not have the Imp Staff?
Get your eyes on your character.
I'm literally at- Oh my god, look at the Zenith. Oh my god, look at it. It's eating. Something broke. The heart's open, I saw it. The heart is open. 10 seconds. Oh no.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Two seconds, 1 second, oh my god, one.
Where are you?
Yes! Oh my god.
Wow, these credit things they added are actually-
So if you can see what's going on here, basically you've begun the long and delicate process. Oh my god, now this is funny. Oh my, this is like peak level of comedy. Oh wow, it's so mysterious how seemingly half of the ocean has disappeared. Oh, bruh. It's me dash again. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, this is a breakthrough. It lets me dash. It hasn't let me dash since the Brand of Cthulhu. Yes, this is very funny.
Oh yeah. Now this is what I call comedy at its finest.
Take risks around, let the ghost got flipped. Just